Hi, I'm Ingrid. I'm Communication Specialist at Vogels. In this video, I will explain to you the Vogels Corporate Identity Guide. For your ease of use, we have clustered all our guidelines into clear chapters. Extra or exceptional information is highlighted in these orange blocks throughout the whole guide. Important for you to know is how to follow the consolidation process. Choose one of these scenarios and you know if you have to contact us or you can work with the guidelines you receive in this guide. Now I will point out some highlights of our catalog. For instance, the corporate logo. We urge you to use the Vogels logo, including the payoff expanding experiences. Only when you are limited in space, you are allowed to use the Vogels logo only separately. Next to that, we are very strict in the use of our corporate logo on only 3 colored backgrounds. Furthermore, we want to explain that our payoff expanding experiences can be used hardware related, living space related, and even activity related. Regarding the use of advertisements, we strongly believe that our consumer adverts cannot be used any smaller than A5 size. Only in this way we believe we build a strong brand. On our in-store materials, specifically for our consumer partners, we included a chapter on in-store materials. We always emphasize on interaction with demo products. Therefore, we indicated in our guide generic guidelines, best shelf layout, and in-store material components. Making a brand is all about consistency. Please follow the rules as explained to you in this corporate identity guide, and in case of any questions, you can always contact us.